Stop automatic updates by going to the installed directory. Create a new folder called distribution. Copy and paste the JSON file into the new folder. Policies.json can be downloaded using the links in the related video, which also covers downgrading Thunderbird.